fashion night.
This man is to Paris. In Paris. I mean, France.
We
just got out of a cab to go to the train station that will take us to Paris.
No français, no French.
No français.
No français, monsieur.
We just got to the Gare de Bourges.
I don't know how to explain it, but it doesn't taste, it's a bit squishy, the texture, but it's like coated in like this flavored like sauce. It's really good.
Perfect. Do you like change the lighting? Oh.
Yeah, the magic touch.
So we're just chilling.
Wait, how long is our ride?
Like 2 hours?
Like an hour.
An hour 17.
Whoa.
It's an hour and 17. It's really pretty. Emma almost lost her shit. She left her like purse, which had everything in it.
Facile pisse hotel.
I keep forgetting about here. Yeah. In the cab.
Uber.
In the Uber. So then we had to call him, and luckily, God was on our side.
And he's right there.
Yeah, he's right there outside. And he came out with the bag.
5 minutes. It took
five minutes and a half.
Yeah.
Because we were worried like we wouldn't be able to catch the train or like contact him. But like, come on. Magic touch.
Whoa.
But yeah.
Really
on our way, baby.
I'm so excited for dinner.
I feel like it's better than that. Cafe bar, it's on the top.
It's not your region.
Guys, I want to go. Can we go?
Yeah, guys, so that's our plan, is to dress up bougie as fuck and then go to...
Oh. Gorge.
Mon cœur bat quand tu t'en vas, mais tout va bien quand tu reviens, car plus je t'embrasse.
We're on our way to our Airbnb, even though we can't even get in. Just came into their Airbnb.
Oh, so petit.
Honestly,
yeah.
This floor looks fine. I would sleep.
The bed's here. I believe that is a bathroom. So beautiful. The view is this of other people's homes. Smile, or it's a video.
Kelly, what's your...
So we're gonna go get breakfast.
And then we're gonna go to the Louvre. And then
I don't know what we're gonna do, but we're gonna shop till we drop.
It's Kelly-75.
She literally fell right like face planted down there. It was really fucking funny. Yeah, really funny.
Got it?
Got a syllable in there, but.
On the way to the Louvre.
Do the wipe over, Angela.
Oh, yeah, the finger
touch. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Bonjour, madame.
Plus je t'embrasse, plus j'aime t'embrasser.
So we got the croissant, we got the bread, we got the butter and the jam. We all got the same stuff and orange juice. Yum. I'm gonna do a croissant taste test. Oh, you already tasted it.
I'll try it again.
Wow. Look at that.
J'oublie tout dans la vie. C'est en sens ce que j'aime t'embrasser. Plus tu m'aimes, plus je t'aime. Plus j'aime t'embrasser.
Thank you.
des gens très emmerdants. Je cherchais la combine, mais c'est pas facile de se tirer de l'usine.
We got some. No, wait, sweet. We got some macaroons. Everybody got the macaroons.
C'est beaucoup.
Yeah.
Macarons.
Banana. Banana. There she is.
Avec ma copine.
Belly.
On a dit non. Je veux que ça dure toute la vie. Chaque jour soit férié.
Yeah.
Un jour je recevrai la vie de fin de royaume.
The Notre Dame.
Il faudra me payer cher pour retourner au carnaval.
So we just went to the Notre Dame, and now we're in a cab to go to Galerie Lafayette, Champs-Élysées.
Galerie Lafayette.
Yeah, oh my god, me and my mom used to get so much ice cream.
That was so bad.
We used to get like tubs of mango sorbet every day.
From Galerie Lafayette.
Yeah. Yeah. We got so fat off of those.
Yeah.
Woo! Now we're going to a restaurant with the other girls. We're meeting up. There's like 12 of us.
Escargot for dinner.
Escargot. We gonna be feasting tonight. And then we're gonna go to the club. See how that goes. Yeah. Hopefully we get in.
No, guys, manifest it. Please.
We will.
We will get in.
We are getting in. The feeling of getting in is so great because
it's done.
It's our first club.
Exactly. In Paris.
When you realize it, it'll happen.
Exactly. Yes. So tonight's dinner is going to be great. We both got the 12 pieces of escargot, red wine, cosmopolitan, red wine, sex on the beach. Got the other girls here.
Another one.
Snail girl.
Hashtag
snail girl. Smile.
Ravio.
Ravio.
One more ravioli.
Yo, that shit looks awesome.
Who got the ravioli?
I
think we.
It's a video. I'm making like a little vlog for the trip. Imagine it like flips.
You have a risotto.
Merci.
Go.
It's good.
Yo. So we just had dinner. And now we're going to a bar. And yeah, we try to go to this bar called Le Bar, but apparently it's like fancy, so we can't afford that. So this bitch wore heels out, so that's why she can't walk anymore. So she's being carried.
Oh, we cute or whatever.
We're in Paris or whatever. It's currently 9:50, and the streets of Paris at night looks like this. Gorge. Look at this bitch. Oh, she got the white boots and shit. She looking cute tonight.
Ready?
We're right outside the, what is this called? The
Arc de Triomphe.
Arc de Triomphe. Looks like this.
Wait, did
you see this? It's 3 a.m. I'm falling out of the airplane. There is, you know Minecraft?
Yeah.
There's a Minecraft sunset. Okay? Pixelated sunset. I'm falling out of an airplane. Extremely slow, with no parachute, nothing. I'm falling extremely slow. Oh shit, I forgot the beginning part. Okay.
Well, you suck at stories.
I'm in a white room, and all this to this mini model.
I'm so confused as to what is going on right now. I've kind of like stopped listening to you just now.
It's like attached to the
table.
And the front, then I like.
Yummy. So delicious.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna.
No, I just got
like a breakfast thing.
Yeah.
So, hey guys, we're currently on our last day in Paris. We just went to Galerie Lafayette and now we're all tired, ready to go back. We're gonna like chill a bit and then what are we gonna do? Like, go back to the room and then leave at like 3:40 because our train's at 6. I'm fucking tired. Oh, it's at 7.
I'm just sitting down here.
I got some macaroons and then she's eating a sandwich that she got. It's an 8 out of 10 according to her.
9 out of 10.
I changed my mind.
9 out of 10. It's better the more I eat it.
So we're at the Eurostar now. We're at the train station and we're going to train back to London. So, yeah. About to board a fucking thingamajigger Eurostar. She's so.
The reflection of
you. You're just like, we're
going to eat a sandwich.
It looks pretty busted.
And we're all snacking on some candy that I bought for the 5 euros.
Looks like a jump rope.
It's actually really good though, I like it. It's kind of sweet though, but like, okay. Oh, you two shut the fuck up.
It's good though, I didn't say it was
okay.
It just looks sweet.
But I should.